So this is generally speaking a really, really good way of playing the game. If you know you're about to hit your next tree or the things that make you significantly stronger, saving skill points actually works. So you can see I have 2 skill points here. I leveled up from level 11 to 12. When I hit level 10, I didn't spend any skill points and I just skipped turn instead. And now I can go straight to Gore Feast at level 12. So super, super useful doing. Always recommend folks do this. It is so important.